there is more rhythm in place, where there is a strict student to ratio is followed, where you have every discipline ko you have a particular teacher available teaching every subject. If you have 18 subjects, you have teachers professional in those 18 subjects teaching those 18 subjects, unlike a situation where one teacher specializes in 18, jack of all, master in none situation. And this is going to be the foundation base till your 5th class, which is actually the most important age for child development, as before the child reaches the age of 8, 100% of his brain is developed. So in that category, you want to give some specialized coaching with specialized people who have thorough knowledge on that particular subject. That is what your endeavor is.
Yes, sir.
And you're also ensuring in this process that every 35 students or 40 students, whatever is that norm, what actually should be the norm, there the number of students to number of teachers is remaining the same. So when the intentions are noble, the only thing is we should make a vision where the transition, what we spoke about, is applicable everywhere. See, manam chese prati adugulo kuda, we are improving the quality of schools, we are improving the quality of education, we are improving the quality of teaching. See, when these three parameters are coming into the picture, quality of education is improved, quality of teaching is improved, quality of infrastructure is improved. When these three are the rhyme words for you, then I think you should just push it. Just make sure that everything falls within whatever you're thinking. Akkada kachithanga aa meraku classroom lo undettuga aa meraku pillalaku manamu educate chesettuga cheryalu teeskuntunnam.